Next story level is Exploratory Laboratory.
Hey, Excelsior!
First up, wait, why am I have a custom character out? Okay. Just take Iron Man. Heat Beam. Heat Beam this picture! Okay, finally. Oh. That means the smarts get through. Yellow, red, blue. Look here. Alright, let's get Magneto. Use magnetism. Put these batteries, I think they are, in the place. What's the way in here? Oh, gotta rearrange these. The DNA pile. Community kit. Don't shoot him. Yellow, red, blue. I pressed yellow. Heat beam again.
A spidey sense. Something close by.
Heat beam dropping out. What? Hit him. Oh, there we go. Oh. Deadpool in the oven.
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
This might require some extra muscle power.
I need strong for it. Huh? Hang on. Usually a pre-assigned to be the most character, but I don't see anyone who's really strong here, not even the custom character. Ah, heck it. We'll just pick a Hulk. Alright. Captain America. Huh. I figured I would have to, like, throw some gold Lego away. So I see it. Fly, let's just fly up here. Oh. Alright, pick a character to control someone's mind, a telekinetic character. Alright. Someone like Joker. Alright. Control the mind. Put the switch. Oh. Hold on. switch to Mr. Fantastic. Okay, oh, it's hard to see in here. It's pretty cramped. Heat beam. Alright. Electricity.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
But some of cause, we got Black Panther here. But you can do that with Wolverine or anyone. Let's get back to Mr. Fantastic so we can get out of here. Grab him in the ship. Hop on out.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh, wait. Turn invisible. Pull that open. Alright, down here in the symbiote lab. Let's just head over here. Any character can dig. Got a little camper here. Dig and then he can out. Here. Is there more? Oh no, it's not. Huh. What do we have here? Oh. Spider-Man's not here. Oh. There's Venom. No, don't get stuck down there. Two Spider-Men. Oh, this guy's down. Oh, no. Blow that up. It's a mini kit there. Oh. Try to get in there. Okay, for this you'll need Venom.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Look, oh, something. What is that? Is that the radioactive spider? Oh. Oh, think we gotta hit that. Let's up here. He's coming in. Oh, hey, Spider-Man, remember this? This is your costume. Another spider. Alright, here it goes. Next, we're gonna need a strong character. Or, you know, use Force Hammer. But in this case, Federate Hill. Build the last fighter. Got the last one. Let's use Super Scoring out here. This character's smart. Make that move. Turn invisible. Control the switch. Get up there. Alright, here we go. We are in. Ah, I can know those are trying to get annoying. We're almost done. Hopefully. Move improved. Let's go back to Super School. Okay. Ice Beast character next. Okay. Use an ice character. Loki can use ice. Symbiote scientist. Okay, these guys are in flames. Rid of them. Yeah, let's build the pipe. Is it working? Okay, I don't think that was working. I know we need to use an ice man. Let's use Iceman instead. Oh, there we go. Now use a heat character. Let's choose Pyro. Get the miniature. 3 minutes of kits to go. We need Pyro again here. Heat. Grab that mini kit. Oh. Ah, these annoying symbiotes. Finally. Look, here. Okay. Now we can continue forward. Silver Lego, Silver Lego. Hawkeye, go. You have a big radio. Alright, we're gonna want Magneto out next. Stuck in there. Use magnetic powers here. Claw switch. Black Panther crap. Or at least everyone. That's my mini kit right here. Oh hey, look, one more mini kit left. Wait for the Venom jump throw. Hawkeye. Look, Silver Lego. Okay, hey, how do we do this? Well, let's just get Spider-Man to do it. Alright. Things up here, hang on.
You should be able to use your power cosmic here.
Yeah, I need Galactus again. So many symbiotes. Let's go. There it is. The last mini kit of the level. Hey, it seems we are all finished here in this level.